Good morning, students. In the previous class, I explained the do these sums in page number 3 and 4. Today, I am going to explain exercise 1.1. Exercise 1.1. What is the given exercise 1.1? Use Euclid's division lemma or Euclid's division algorithm to find the HCF of the given two numbers in three sums. Okay, the first one is by using Euclid's division lemma to find HCF of given two numbers. First one, 900 and 270. That is the first sum. Find HCF by using Euclid's division lemma. In the given two numbers, which is the bigger one? 900. So A is equals to 900. Bigger number is A. Smaller number is B. B equals to 270. Okay. Now by Euclid's division lemma, what is the Euclid's division lemma? A is equals to B cube plus R. 0 less than or equals to less than B. 0 less than or equals to R less than B. This is the condition of Euclid's division lemma. Okay. Now A equals to 900 is equals to B 270 into 270, how many times 900? 900 is divisible by 270. Divided by 270. 270 how many times? 3 times. 8, 10. Remainder is 90. So, 270 into 3 plus 90. So, here R not equals to 0. Okay. The next is 270. 270 is equals to 90 into 90, how many times 270? 270 is divided by 90. How many times? 93 is 27. 270, 0 remainder. So 270 can written as 90 into 3 plus 0. So now R equals to 0 came. Now what is the HCF of 270 and 900? 90. Therefore, HCF of 900 and 270 is equals to 90. This is the first sum. And the second sum is, given two numbers are 196 and 196 and 38,220. The bigger number is 38,220. So A equals to 38,220. B equals to 196. By Euclid's division lemma, what is the Euclid's division lemma? A equals to B cube plus R, where 0 less than or equals to R less than B. Condition is. Now substitute the A and B values. 38,220 is equals to 196 into 196, how many times? 38,220 is divided with 196. Okay. 196 1 times. 196. Remainder is 12 minus 6. 6. 7. 7 minus 9. 8. 2. 2 minus 1. 1. 186. Next number is 2. 196 how many times? Nearly I think 9 times. 9 6 are 54. 5. 9 9 are 81. 81 plus 5. 86. 8. 9 1 jar 9, 9 plus 8 17. 1764. Reminder 12 minus 4, 8. 9, 5 minus 6, 9. 8, 7. 7 minus 7, 0. The next number is 0. 980. Now, 986 into 5 times. 5, 6 are 33. 5, 9 are 45. 45 plus 3, 48. 4. 5, 1 are 5 plus 4, 9. 980. 0. Reminder is 0. So now 196 into 195 plus reminder 0. Here the first step came, 0 came. So reminder equals to 0. Now what is the HCF of the given two numbers? 196. Therefore HCF of 38,220 and 195 is equals to 196 equals to 196. That is the second sum. Okay, 38,220 and 196. 195 times 38,220. So 196 is the highest common factor to both the given two numbers. Next, the third one. What is the given third one? 1651 and 2032. Here, which one is the bigger number? 2032. So A is equals to 2032. B is equals to 1651. Okay. So now, by Euclid's division lemma by EDL, okay, A equals to BQ plus R, 0 less than or equals to R less than B. Okay. Now, A. 2032 equals to 1651 into how many times? 2032. Only one times. 1651. One times. 1651. Reminder. 2 minus 1. 1. 13 minus 5. 8. 19 minus 16. 3. 381. So 1 plus 381. So R not equals to 0 came now. Okay. Now the second step. 1651 is equals to 381 into 381. How many times it? Now 1651. 5 times. For example, 5 times. No. 4 times. 4 1 jar. 4. 4 8 jar. 32, 3, 4, 3 is 12 plus 3, 15. Reminder, 11 minus 4, 7. 4 minus 2, 2. 16 minus 15, 1. So, 381 into 4 plus 127. Here also, R not equals to 0. The next step is, 381 equals to 127 into 127 how many times? 127 381 3 times. 3 7 jar 81 8. 3 2 jar 6. 6 plus 8 14 1. 3 1 jar 3 plus 1 4. It is more than. So only 2 times. 2 7 jar 14 1. 2 2 jar 4 plus 1 5. 2 1 jar 2, 254. Is it right? 3 times only. 3 7 jar 21, 2, 3 2 jar 6 plus 2, 8, 3 1 jar 3, reminder is 0. So, 3 times plus reminder is 0. Now, R equals to 0 again. Now, what is the HCF of? HCF of 1651 and 2032 is equals to HCF is 127. This is one more important concept. This is the 2 marks, very very important 2 marks sum. Okay. This is the first Roman in exercise 1.1. Now, what is the second question? Use Euclid's division lemma to show that any positive odd integer is of the form 6q plus 1 or 6q plus 3 or use Euclid's division lemma to show that any positive integer of the form 6q plus 1 or 6q plus 3 or 6q plus 5 where q is some integer. Okay. That is the second question. By Euclid's division lemma, 6q plus 1, 6q plus 3, 6q plus 5 are odd integer. To show that any positive odd integer to show that any positive odd integer of the form 6q plus 1 or 6q plus 3 or 6q plus 5. Okay. Here, this is in the form of A equals to BQ plus R. BQ plus R. BQ plus R. Same formula like this. So, A equals to BQ plus R. Where, what is the value of B? 0 less than or equals to R less than B. What is the value of B? 6. B is equals to 6. B is equals to 6. So, 0 less than or equals to R less than 6. So, what is the value of R? R equals to 0 less than or equals to R. So that means R is equals to 0 or less than 6. R is less than 6. Less than 6 means 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. R is equals to 0, R1, R2, R3, R4, R5. In this one, 6q plus 1, 6q plus 3, 6q plus 5 are odd positive integers. To show that these three are odd positive integers. Okay. Now, case 1. If r equals to 0, by Euclid's division lemma, A equals to BQ plus R. A equals to B. B value is 6 into Q plus R means 0. R equals to 0. 6Q plus 0. 0 is adding to any number gives the same number. Therefore, A equals to 6Q. A is equals to 6Q can written as 2 into 3Q. 3Q equals to M. A equals to 2M. Where M is some integer. Because if any number multiplied with 2 gives or for even number, if any integer or any number multiplied with 2 gives it is an even number. What is the general form of even number? 2m or 2n or 2x. 2 into something. It is an even number. Okay. So here it is a even number. Which form is this one? 6q. 6q is an even number. But here given 6q plus 1. Okay. The next second case. Case 2. Case 2. R equals to 1. R equals to 1. R equals to 0, R 1, R 2, R 3, R 4, R 5. Okay. Case 2. R equals to 1. If R equals to 1. A equals to BQ plus R. Okay, A equals to BQ. BQ, B value is 6. 6 into Q plus R value 1. 6Q plus 1. Okay, A equals to, is it a even number or odd number? We don't know. But what is the general form of even number? 2 into something. What is the general form of odd number? 2m plus 1. What is the general form of an odd number? 2m plus 1. So now, this can be written as 2 into 3q plus 1. 2 into 3q plus 1. A equals to 2 into m plus 1. M equals to 3q. Where m is a? Some integer. Okay. Now, it is in the form of 2m plus 1. Therefore, A is 6q plus 1. 6q plus 1 is a odd integer. Odd integer. First one is the proved. It is in the form, this is odd one. This is odd. Because the general form of odd is 2m plus 1. So this A is odd number. Which one is odd number? 6q plus 1. So 6q plus 1 is an odd integer. First one proved. Okay. Case 3. If R equals to 2, R value 2. A equals to BQ plus R. A equals to B value 6, Q plus R equals to 2. Here R is 6Q plus 2 is K. Now A equals to, take the common in both there, 2. 2 is take a common, 3Q plus 1. 2 into something. So A equals to 2M. 2M is a even integer. M equals to 3q plus 1. Here, this is one integer. Okay. M is an integer. 2 into something. 2 into something means it is an even number. Which one is even number? 6q plus 2 is an even integer. But here, not asking. Okay. So, case 3 is an even number. Next. Case 4. R equals to 2, sorry 3, R equals to 3, A equals to BQ plus R, A equals to 6Q plus 3, 6Q plus 3, consider, observe this one, how to write the 6Q plus 3, 2 into 6Q plus 2 plus 1. 3 can written as 2 plus 1. 3 can written as 2 plus 1. What is the common here? 2. 2 into 3q plus 1 plus 1. 2 into 3q plus 1. Here common 2. So 2 3 times 6q. 2 1 times 2. So A equals to 2 into something plus 1. So this is odd integer. Where M equals to 3q plus 1. So, 6q plus 3 is a, 6q plus 3 is an odd integer. Odd integer. So, Second one also proved. 6q plus 3 is an odd integer. The next one is case 5. Case 5. R equals to 4. A equals to BQ plus R. A equals to B value 6Q plus R equals to 4. Okay. A equals to. Here what is the common here to both? 2. 2Q, 3Q plus 2. So 2 into something. A equals to 2M. This is an even number. Where M equals to 3Q plus 2. So 2 into something. 2 into something means it is an general form of even number. So it is an even number. Okay. The next one is case 6. R equals to 5. R equals to 5. A equals to BQ plus R. A equals to B value 6Q plus R equals to 5. Okay. A equals to 6Q plus 4 can written as, or 5 can written as 4 plus 1. A is equals to, what is the common here? 2. 2 into 3Q plus 2 plus 1. So A equals to 2 into something plus 1. Okay. Where M equals to 3Q plus 2. Where M equals to 3Q plus 2. So this is the general form of odd number. So odd. So 6q plus 5. 6q plus 5 is an odd integer. So 6q plus 1 is an odd integer. 6q plus 3 is an odd integer. 6q plus 5 is an odd integer. This is the proof. Okay. Thank you, students. Tomorrow we will discuss about third sum onwards. Thank you.